guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to make a toy cup quiz, and the things we need are a circular piece of cardboard and a hole in the middle big enough to fit the screw, and one pencil, two strips of cardboard, two arms just like a clock, and the most important thing, tape. So we just take one of the arms and put them near the circle. In such a way that it goes under the screw. Now when I move the screw, the arm will also move. I'm going to attach these strips around the base. So now I'll be back with the strips attached. So now we have it almost ready. Now only thing to do is to write the directions on the compass. I have written all the directions south, north, east, west in the compass. Now it's almost ready. All we have to do is outline the directions and with the marker, if you want, you can also decorate your compass. Now the outline is ready and our compass is also ready. So now thanks for watching, and please subscribe and put a notification bell so you never miss a video. And also please like.